Hey guys, good morning. How are you? I am making porridge, or kanji in Chinese. So this is about done. I'm using a half cup jasmine rice, and then about a 4 cup chicken stock or water. But this is right here, I'm using only water. And can you see this? It's really, really nice and creamy. This is about 1.5 hours. Also, it's easy way for you. You can make it this one in the crock pot and just set it up, you know, for on the low heat. And the less setting, what I mean, just for 4 hours. And nothing's gonna be wrong with the crock pot. So, but anyway, this is about done. So I have this one only 1/2 cup of jasmine rice, one bay leaf, and then about a cup of 4 cup of the water. In the beginning, I put it at a high heat, and then I lower it to slow setting my stove, and then just let them simmer. And once in a while, you need to stir them up because you don't want to get burned at the bottom. So, very pretty, right? It's very nice and creamy. Also, if you have leftover rice, cooked rice, you can also start it from that. Okay, I have this is leftover roasted chicken the other day. Last night. So I'm just gonna pour into it. This is guys really, really good. And then here, I always love ginger. So this is about you know, whatever ginger, how much ginger you like, but like I said, I have a lot here. This is about 2.5 fresh. Oh, I'm sorry guys, that is trash, makes so much noise outside. This is about 2.5 chopped fresh ginger. So I just go ahead and add it in here. And then I don't put any salt in here because when I'm serving them later, I'm going to use soy sauce. This is optional. I'm going to use the sesame oil and of course chili. And then green onion or spring onion, whatever you like. And here I have a centauri egg, and this is really, really good. You add it to the porridge or kanji. This is kind of like delicacy, and it is it just make different texture. Okay, I'm going to turn off my porridge here. Okay, and it's really, really cold in California, so this is so perfect. This is kind of like comfort food for me, so I make it every winter or sometime in summer too. So let me crack this egg. It look like this. It's like a jello, you know, and it's really, really, really delicious. It's kind of like for some people a strong odor to it, but you know, when you add it with ginger, this odor it will be gone, and it just left you with the delicious porridge. Like I said, it's kind of like smell unappetizing, but believe me, this is really good. You can find this in the grocery store, Asian market. You know, like I'm not sure what country they eat the most. Mostly Chinese, I guess. And I think it's Taiwan, Korea. I'm not sure. So anyway, okay. Let me just rinse it a little bit. And then I wanna say, ooh, look at this. Delicious. Okay, I'm going to. I'm going to soup the porridge for a little bit. This is how I do it. This is how I do it. And then I will explain it again later in my description box. So it will more understanding how long you cook this. Like I said, I cook it, this is about an hour and a half, and it looks so nice and creamy. Okay. Okay, I don't want to bear lip there. Delicious, right? Look at this, half cup, you can feed the whole my neighborhood. So okay, too much light here. I hate this. Okay, I'm going to add soy sauce a little bit. Sesame oil. Let me use this one because they don't have that small hole. So I'm going to just a little bit. Okay. Also, I'm going to add the chili. This much. Just gonna use 3 slices and then I sprinkle it with the green onion. Look how pretty it is. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully I see you again in the next video. Have a nice day.